sleeping for a long time. Are you feeling any better? Oh. Well, I could take a look at you if you want me to. I just sort of, just something that I have to work on. I get a little bit nervous. You can't hear me? Oh, well, don't worry. I just sort of have a tendency to sort of. Oh, am I doing it again? Oh, I'm sorry. Just get a little nervous. I've never brought a human into the village before. Yeah, the humans are kind of not allowed. Yeah, so I broke a major rule, but I couldn't just leave you there on the I just feel like as a healer in training, that'd be really bad, you know? Yeah. So you're not feeling any better? Hmm. Well, let me take a look, okay? Can I touch you? Okay. You're doing okay. I hope I didn't hurt you. I know that I'm not very good yet, but I could probably get better. So, if you could try to just not die, that'd be really helpful for me. I probably wouldn't graduate as a healer if my first real patient died. Yeah. Just take a look at you, make sure you're alright, just like that, you know, it's something that I get a little bit nervous, and it's something that I really don't know how to do, I need to work on it, I need a little bit of my confidence, sort of, sorry, I'm just really worried about getting caught. Really, really not supposed to be here. Focus. I just realized, did I never tell you my name? It's Alismind. Hello. Right. The task at hand. How does that feel? Yeah. My healing powers come from my kisses, but it also comes from song and speaking elvish spells. There's a few ways to get it done. Yeah. I hope I didn't mess up, and I hope you'll be okay. Okay. Alright. Just like that, right there, like that. That's right. Just relax and sit still. Gonna be okay. You just have to trust me, you know. I didn't really expect to find you and have to bring you here, but like I said, I couldn't just leave you there. Leaving you there would be a really immoral thing, I feel like, you know. You know, you're pretty cute. I didn't mind so much having to give you healing kisses. It's just, I guess, part of being a healer. Although not all of us have healing from our healing kisses. I know one other friend who has to spit on people, and I think that's pretty guess healing kisses aren't so bad. You could just... Do you feel better? Oh. Okay, let me just look at what I have. Okay, so I think I'm gonna have to do another healing spell. Okay, if you just sit right there, I'll try to take care of you, okay? Gonna be speaking a language you don't understand, so don't make fun of me, okay? Okay. Here we go. I might forget the words sometimes and have to say them again, so like I said, don't laugh, okay? Okay. Rimoni stanarastra. Eros to nostric Tristan necros Vrenescura Nalamar Nalamar Tramanes 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 Was I doing it again? Oh, right. The spell. Okay. Let's continue. Theron Perestero Crush Fenonir Horna Manarasto Fenon. La menor stana, la manere stana, la rusca, zero romale, semon resto, lila lasca, larnai, lulurai, la menor stana, la menor stana, la ultra nerus, zero romale, curvus, zero maror. Morosta manareko manareko. Oh god. Oh no, but I cannot understand. I need to get this right. I can't feel. I need to do something about it. I need to remember. Just remember.
I can do it. I'm just really, really nervous. Out a little bit, but I can keep trying, okay? Okay. Very good job, am I? Better? Okay. I guess I kinda just had the confidence the first time just cause I wanted so badly to help you when I found you, but now I guess I'm just feeling a little bit nervous just cause I was worried that I failed. You're okay, right? That's good. I wouldn't want to lose you. I mean, I know I just met you, but I just have a good feeling about you. You know? Yeah. Okay, well, you what? You want to learn healing magic? I guess you're not always gonna be where I am to protect you, so I guess that makes sense. I guess I deserve something a little, you know, just something that I was gonna be I guess I can't always be where you are. Still in training, but I suppose I could teach you a couple of things if you really want to learn. You do? Okay, well, I'm happy to assist and teach you what I know. I guess if I'm nervous enough doing it on my own, right? You won't understand the words, but Thursday. Zero na monor na lala. Sometimes feel like so much energy running through you. It happens sometimes, but none of the other elves ever know what I'm talking about. It's like I'm connected to something, but I don't know what. Anyway, did you feel anything? When I was speaking, no, Vishti. Oh, you did? Well, that's good. I think that's indicative of having some good power, so I think we can probably go to the next step. What do you think? Okay, well, the next thing would be to figure out how your powers come out. It could be some form of touch, or it could be using a certain object, you know? So, I could show you my healing ability. It's through my kisses, like I said. So, it's just like in the forest before, okay? Let's proceed. Healing kisses is sort of my specialty. Feel the energy coming out of me? feeling it? Yeah, I suppose it is a little weird that healing kisses is my power when I'm a little bit awkward around strangers. But I guess technically I could kiss like a hand or something. I guess maybe with certain people I'm more comfortable kissing on the cheek. You know, just if I particularly like them. Yeah, just unrelated to the current situation, of course.
I absolutely am not talking about
right now. It's just a coincidence. So, hope you don't mind. Okay. Well, I'll keep going. To feel. You can feel the healing energy, you know. Do you want to give it a try? Okay. You can just kiss me right here. I felt something, but I don't know if it's healing magic. Try again here. Maybe we could do a couple more tests. So maybe here. Maybe it needs to be a little more intense. Unfortunately, I don't think healing kisses is how your power comes out. It's just from regular touch, so I'll touch your face and you touch mine, okay? Okay. Touch in the exact same place right here, okay? And really feel it. Really.
Just
a little bit of something else, I guess. Just a little bit of something nice. I have here a feather. Sometimes using an object imbued with the other side. I don't feel it that either. Okay. I have one more object. This is a healing comb. It's very lovingly carved. And sometimes it can get a little bit of magical stuff. I guess you could try. This might be the one. I can feel you. Yeah, I feel it. That might be the one. Oh, I'm so happy for you. Is that too forward? I'm sorry, I just... Oh. It's okay. Do you want another hug? Okay. Since we know now that you do have healing abilities, I could give you a gift. It's healing water from my people. And it's a sacred thing. You're not supposed to pass it on to any other kind of creature. And you're not supposed to use it unless it's incredibly important. already broken this many rules and you seem special. Do you want it? It's for you. I don't need anything in return. It's just been nice to talk to someone who is pleasant to be around. Do you want it? Here. It's a pretty big deal. I don't need anything in return. Get injured in the forest over and over, but I'd really like to see you again. Is that okay? Okay.
That makes me happy.
You know, you're still kind of injured, so you should probably get some more rest. I could sing to you. Yeah, I can sing to you. Just try to get comfortable and start getting ready to close your eyes, okay?
Okay.
Alright. Da 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 da.